To effectively reach customers through Google Ads, your ad should be informative, relevant, and engaging. Think of your ad like a store window. It gives customers an idea of what you offer, so they can decide if they want to visit yours or a competitor's store. In your search campaigns, you'll create text ads. A text ad includes three parts: a series of three headlines used to promote your product or service, a display URL to show your website address. The display URL is made up of the domain from your final URL and the text in the optional path fields. These fields are designed to help people who see your ad get a better sense of where they'll be taken when they click on it. And a description. Description fields are used to highlight details about your product or service. When writing your headlines and descriptions, keep in mind these best practices. Highlight what makes your business unique. Showcase the products, services, or offers that make you competitive. Include at least one of your keywords in your headline. Keywords in your ad text show your ad's relevance to what people are searching for. Avoid generic language. Instead, use a specific call to action to encourage customers to take the next step. For example, purchase now, call today, and get a free quote. Don't ask questions in your ad text. Instead, give people answers to what they're searching for. Your performance data can inform you of what headlines and descriptions work well, so that you can keep experimenting with different wording. A text ad can also show with ad extensions. This is a feature that shows extra business information, like an address, phone number, store rating, or more web page links, giving people more reasons to choose your business. There's no cost to adding ad extensions to your campaign. You'll only be charged once, whether someone clicks on your ad or an extension. Now that you know the basics of text ads, let's review three simple steps you can take to invite people to click on your ad and visit your website. First, adding three or more ads to each ad group. Second, using the optimized ad rotation setting. And third, enabling three or more ad extensions. Let's get started. The first step is to create three or more ads per ad group. Why is it important to have more than one ad per ad group? Think of all the searches that happen on Google every day. Now imagine trying to create just one ad that meets every customer's need. Creating more than one ad per ad group gives Google Ads the option to serve the best ad to each person's search. There are two text ad formats that use keyword targeting: expanded text ads and responsive search ads. Expanded text ads and responsive search ads appear the same way on Google Search. The difference is that with responsive search ads, you provide multiple headlines and description options. Google Ads then uses a prediction model to show the most relevant combinations to match people's search terms. Expanded text ads and responsive search ads work together to help you get more clicks or conversions. Ensure that you have two expanded text ads and one responsive search ad in each ad group. The second step is to optimize your ad rotation. This setting optimizes your ads for each individual auction by using signals like keyword, search term, device, and location. The optimized setting shows ads that are expected to perform better more often than other ads within an ad group. To ensure your ad rotation is optimized, navigate to Settings on the left-hand panel in your search campaign. Scroll to Additional Settings, then select Ad Rotation. Select Optimize Prefer Best Performing Ads, and click Save. You can repeat these steps for all campaigns to ensure that all ads are optimized for ad rotation. The third step is to add three or more ad extensions to each ad group. Ad extensions expand your ad with additional information, giving people more reasons to choose your business. By adding more content to your ad, extensions give your ad greater visibility and prominence on the search results page. To maximize the performance of your text ads, Google Ads selects which extensions to show in response to each individual search on Google. There are several ad extensions that you can choose from based on your marketing objectives. All marketing objectives can benefit from site link extensions, call out extensions, and structured snippet extensions. Site links take people to specific pages on your site, your store hours, a specific product, or more. Callout extensions let you include additional text so you can show more detailed information about your business, products, and services. And structured snippets highlight specific aspects of your products and services. Navigate to the Ads and Extensions tab on the left panel of your Google Ads account. Then select Extensions at the top of the page. Click the blue plus button to select the extension you'd like to add. Choose the extension you'd like to add from the menu. Enter the relevant information for the extension. You'll see a preview of the extension as you create it. You can add these extensions to all relevant search campaigns. Click Save. To follow these three best practices, log into your Google Ads account to ensure that you have one responsive search ad and two expanded text ads in each ad group. Optimize ad rotations selected and ad extensions enabled. Next up, learn how to choose the smart bidding strategy for your campaign.